Hello. Earth calling Dipper for the fifth time. What are you gonna order?
You.
I wasn't paying attention. I'm really sorry. I didn't mean it. I do, but not like that. What I mean is, I'm like you, but forget about what I said. Just forget about it, please. Just forget about it, please.
Here. You can clean up the mess with this.
Thank you. Sorry for the ink on the table.
It's okay. Here, your espresso.
Looks really good.
By the way, is your journal okay?
Oh, yeah. I just have to rewrite my research.
Oh no, I broke him. Wait, you're leaving already?
Well, yeah, I finished my coffee.
Ugh, you really are irremediable.
Huh?
Come on, Dipper. This isn't an apocalypse. You can't pretend that what you said earlier never happened. So, are you going to ask me out on a date? Or will I have to?
You see, the funny thing is, about that, Pacifica,
So?
I'm trying to find the right words.
You can do it.
Pacifica, would you have a date with me?
Yeah, I'd like that.
Why is my order taking so long?
Hey, we are having a moment here. Sorry. I have to go back to work.
Of course. I was leaving anyway.
This Saturday is my day off. Are you free?
Yep, nothing planned for that day.
I'll see you on our date then.
This Saturday. Mabel, holy mystery.
What? Grunkle Stan got arrested or something?
Not even close. Try to guess again. Although, it's weird that it hasn't happened in a while.
Zeus and Melody are having a baby!
Not that I am aware of.
Stan and Ford ordered pizza?
I hope so, but no.
New detective movie!
Nope.
Just tell me already!
I asked Pacifica out on a date.
That's all?
That's not the reaction I was expecting.
Well, what were you expecting?
Well, you always wanted us to date. I thought you would be more excited.
How old am I? 12?
Mabel? Are you there?
Give me a sec.
Sure.
Sorry, Pacifica! Nerdy boy just arrived a few seconds ago. He's so excited for your date! He arrived to the shack screaming! He even kicked the door! Well, better hang up. Your break is about to end, right? And don't worry! I'll make sure he takes a shower before the big event! Love you, girl! Bye! Hey, bro! Remember when I said that I was too old to get excited for you and Pacifica having a date like 2 minutes ago?
Yeah?
I lied! Congratulations! I'm so proud of you! He totally called you out, though! Mr. I think out loud and then pretend nothing happened.
Stop that. To be fair, it was really embarrassing. I didn't want to touch the subject. I never thought she would actually like me that way.
Dipper, I'm pretty sure I told you more than once that she likes you back.
I thought you were kidding!
Why would I do that?!
Kids, why are you screaming?
Dipper asked Pacifica out!
Like, on a date?
Yes.
That's great. Guess someone lost.
Come on, Ford!
What did you bet?
I bet it would take you another 2 months to ask her out.
And I bet it would take you less. It was his idea. A good chance to take money from his stingy pocket.
Anyway, what is your plan for the big day?
Glad you asked, cause I won't make a plan at all.
You
what?
What's wrong with not having a plan?
It's just...
a little out of character?
Yeah, kiddo. You always have one.
Well, in our first summer, being natural was the way I could talk to Wendy. Instead of that list full of steps, I thought maybe doing the same thing with Pacifica might work.
Dipper, I think it's great that you try not to overthink. But I also think that you should at least have an idea of what you're going to do during the date. Inviting your crush to the dance is not the same as actually going on a date with someone who already likes you.
Yeah, you're right.
Of course I am!
So, any advice?
Sorry, Dipper. Romance is not my specialty.
Mine neither. My last relationship was a novelty mechanical dispenser, and Ford's name is on that marriage certificate.
When was that?
Before we brought you back.
Please tell me you divorced.
Yeah, we weren't meant to be together.
Melody, can you come here a sec?
What is it?
You think that outfit is all right?
It's not a fancy date, right? I think it's okay for teenage standards.
Did you take a shower?
I already told you, and the answer is yes.
Teeth?
Yes.
Confidence?
100%.
That's my bro. I dreamed about this day for so long, and finally it has come!
You probably dreamed about it more than I did.
Years, Dipper. Years. Go! She's waiting for you!